Leopard geckos have a unique defense mechanism called autotomy, where they can detach their tail if they feel threatened. The detached tail will continue to wiggle, acting as a distraction while the gecko makes its escape. The tail will eventually regenerate, but the new one may have a slightly different appearance.